Bogatic's folklore ensemble Djido no Serbia's. Folklore ensemble Djido dibināts 1995. gadā. Šobrīd to pārstāv 300 dažādu vecumu un profesiju dalībnieki. Djido galvenais uzdevums – neļaut tradicionālajām dejām, dziesmām, tautastērpiem un paražām ieslīgt aizmirstībā. Ansamblim ir ļoti bagāts un daudzveidīgs repertoārs, ko galvenokārt veido izcilā horeogrāfa Branko Markoviča darbi. Kopā ar folkloras ansamblu darbojas arī tautas mūzikas orķestris, kurā spēlē izcilu mūziķi un mūzikas skolotāju. Ar šodienas deju priekšnesumu Djido ļaus mums izbaudīt dažas no Serbijas tradīcijām. Tērpi, kurus šovakar redzēsim, ir autentiski. Tieši šādus tautas tērpus Serbijā valkāja arī pirms 100 gadu. Katrai Serbijas daļai ir sava kultūra un tradīcijas, tāpēc šodien baudīsim īsu ieskatu tajās. The Folklore Ensemble Djido was established in 1995 and consists of about 300 members of different ages and occupations. The main aim of Djido is to keep dances, songs, costumes and customs from falling into oblivion. The repertoire of Djido is rich and various and made up of choreographies mostly by the renowned choreographer Branko Markovic, but also by Dobrivoje Putnik, Dragomir Vukovica and Bora Talevski. The ensemble also includes a folk orchestra consisting of excellent musicians and music teachers. Through the dance program show today, Djido will let us experience some of Serbian traditions. We will show different dances from different regions of our country. The costumes that Djido will show us are authentic, meaning this is how they were worn and looked also 100 years ago. Every part of Serbia has its own culture and tradition, so enjoy a short insight into them. Lūdzu sagaidām, please welcome Bogatic folklore ensemble Djido from Serbia, mākslinieckais vadītājs, artistic director Milos Simic.